now going to a market, an indoor market. So watch the video.
I don't know how to introduce it now.
Yes. Yeah, we think it's in here.
Now we're in. We'll start on this side. I guess that's the meat section over there.
Yeah.
Loads of meat.
I love dragon fruits, they're so cute. Oh look, you have a little spoon and then you can eat the dragon fruit. Oh look how many mushrooms there are.
Crazy types of mushrooms. These cherries are pretty good as well. Mm.
Kilo of strawberries.
We'll come back to it.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
I had an olive with a pickle inside.
So many things. Fresh ones. Maybe we should get one. Should we explore first and then come back?
That's a healthy one. Beet, lemon, apple and ginger.
Okay, so we've been to this bit, haven't we?
Mm-hmm.
So we've been to this bit, haven't we?
Yeah.
Let's go back around again. Which smoothie has been your favorite one, you say?
I think dragon fruit, look.
Yeah,
that one.
It's
massive.
Oh, yeah. I've never seen that before. Okay. We'll try a bit more?
Yeah.
We didn't see down here.
To me, everything is looking the same now. I have no idea where we are.
Yeah, I think this is the other side. Oh yeah, then we've been to the spot. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not
even
that hungry, but if you're hungry, I
think. I can wait until we get something crispy.
Do you get what?
Something crispy, like a pizza or a burger.
We're getting tapas.
Or tapas. Yeah.
Okay.
Time now is. Although this is just going to be a meat one, but maybe it'll make a good video.
Same.
The same, mate? It smells as well.
I'm not feeling my nose anymore.
Okay.
There we have some candies.
Yeah. Oh, sweet. Licorice. Mm-hmm. No salty licorice, though. No. You say dates?
Nonsense.
That's pretty cheap, actually.
Pretty cheap for... because obviously it's expensive.
Yeah. I don't know for the I too.
This is surprisingly big, actually, this market. Have we been to the spit?
Oh, it's called Kinder and Nutella.
Kinder and Nutella. Only yeah. 1 euro.
150
this. No, I was thinking this one. The Palmero was from, oh, okay. Yeah, 1 euro 10.
We paid 1 euro 13.
Okay. So many meats. Do you think they sell them all every day?
I think it's every day, yeah.
Or do you think they throw away a lot because they don't get sold?
Yeah.
All these nuts.
Yeah.